What's going on, world? It's your boy Bigchips here, and today I am actually excited because I've got something that is going to blow the mind of everybody who, number one, has a Wacom tablet, whether it's bamboo or whatever, and if you are a Windows PC user. So stick with your boy Bigchips from bizandchips.com. It's about to go down. All right. We are actually excited because today is a very, very monumental day for your boy Bigchips because I've been dealing with this crappy software plug-in bullcrap to try to operate a draw on the screen software. I have looked everywhere. I've had a tablet for a while, so it's just because I got the bamboo doesn't mean that's new to me, but I haven't been able to find anything. And everybody keeps asking me, Bigchips, how you drawing on the screen? Bigchips, what you using? Bigchips, blah, 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 blah. What a day. I'm about to hook it up. All right. So let's get started real fast, and I will shrink myself down, and we will watch this instead. All right. So let's jump over to the screen real fast. All right, guys. This is what I want to show you, okay? This, my friend, is going to save your day and make you feel like a freaking rock star, like your boy Bizna and Bigchips, who are so freaking stoked right now to find this. You know, like I said, I started searching other keywords for things that I thought might work and things that I thought I had heard of. Well, I have found it, guys. So I'm going to give you this download. This is called the Epic Pen, okay? This is for Windows. So, you know, Mac has Highlighter. We now have Epic Pen. Booyah! And I'm going to show you what it looks like. Okay, you download it. This file comes up. It opens up. Install. You know how to do it, right? So this is the actual program that actually opens up. So this is super sweet. But because we are actually doing a screen share, I've got another video going. It's going to run a little bit behind. So here is your actual program. So you can hide it off screen if you're doing screen captures. If you're like me and you got two screens, you can hide it on the second screen, but I want you to be able to see it. All right, so here is the actual tools. This first one is actually for your mouse. Let me hover over it. This is for your cursor. All right, this is for your pencil. And you can see this is flawless, guys. Unlike other things that like really drug out, and I mean you can do different sizes, boom, and you know pressure points you can write smaller, okay? So there you go. But this is phenomenal. For anybody that has any kind of tablet, it's too big. Anybody that has a tablet that wants to draw on screen has been suffering. The only one I've been able to find for you guys is the one that's on Firefox. And a lot of people have downloaded and, yo, Bigchips, thanks, man. I appreciate that. And, you know, they're like me. They don't get this little pencil here where you can actually see where you're drawing. You get this little minute dot. And then you're sitting here trying to chase it around, figure out where it is. Here we have an awesome number one solution for everything that we need. Number one, we are going to sit here and be able to right on the screen. It doesn't matter which browser. It doesn't matter if it's a doc, if it's an HTML file. You can be writing on a software page. I can go down here and click on this and draw on this. So see, here we are in Photoshop. Here's something I'm working with. All right, and here's my finger, and it's pointing upwards to say, look at this. Mr. Smiley Man has a front. Trying to look all serious. Can't do that, Steve. No frowns allowed, buddy. But it doesn't matter what you've got going on. It doesn't matter if you're on a software program like Word, Photoshop, Dreamweaver. It really doesn't matter what you're on. you can actually draw on anything. So this is back to being like what the Mac has. And they have, it's called Highlight, I believe. And that's for the Mac. And that's pretty cool, right? That's awesome. We never had anything. But now, we have the Epic Pen. There you go, guys. Epic Pen, ready for you to get your drawing on and get back into the game. So let's go back up to full-size chips. Guys, I hope you see how exciting this is for any PC user that has any kind of drawing tablet whatsoever, that we now have an awesome software. I knew there was one, I just couldn't find it because weird keywords you had to look for, but I finally found it. So I first gave you the Firefox plugin that a lot of you have used, downloaded, and thought was gravy, using it in a Word doc, all this kind of stuff. But now we have the Epic Pen. And this, my friend, is a standalone program that you can open up in anything, whether it's a Word doc, whether it's a software, a browser, you know, whatever it is that you want to draw on, when it's on your screen, boom, you got it. So this has been another BizandChips.com presentation brought to you by your boy Big Chips. This, my friend, is money in the dadgum bank. I'm ready to go draw some more faces on Steve and have fun. So I will see you guys on the other side. Make it a great day. I dare ya. Wonder what Steve would look like with black hair. Let's give him some black hair. Yeah, he's going punk. He's going punk style. Maybe give him small mutton chops. Maybe a little patch. I don't know. Man, you talk to me, Ray, look at this. Oh, Steve is great. There you go, there's Steve with black hair. Go ahead and connect this. Oh, shit. Right on. Yep.
Come.